News.
A three-year-old British girl has gone missing in Portugal.
Just days shy of her fourth birthday, Madeleine McCann was quietly taken from her bed and has not been seen since.
Having such a good time, just like with our friends and the kids.
Still hard to think. It's us. It's actually happened to us.
I cannot love Madeleine more than I love her.
Please do not hurt her. Please don't scare her. Please tell us where to find her.
And you know it.
Clap your hands.
She's got a lovely wee girl, a normal, healthy wee child. She just learned to swim without a boat to win. She started her first tennis lesson.
In some ways, Madeleine was more than a daughter to Kate. She was a miracle.
Be alert. She has a distinctive mark in her right eye. Download this poster of her. Display it in as many places that you can think of.
This is the daughter that Kate and Jerry waited years for. That Kate and Jerry idolized. That Kate and Jerry would have laid down their own lives for.
Could Madeleine still be alive?
Since Madeleine was taken from us on the 3rd of May, someone knows what happened to her and may well know where she is now. Please help Madeleine.
Just know how much we love you, Madeleine. We all miss you so much. Sean and Amy talk about you all the time, every day. They really want you back with them. We're doing everything we can, Madeleine, to find you, and there's so many good and very kind people helping us. Be brave, sweetheart. Love you, Madeleine.